Hello everybody. Today we are going to talk about the various pros and cons of using telescopic channels and Innotech drawers, or you know, tandem boxes that some people call them, in your modular kitchens and in your interior solutions. Where they can be used better and how. So our firm Ideas Modular Kitchen has been using a lot of these products for more than 15 to 20 years now, and we've seen how these products have graduated, how their technology has advanced, and where they are still relevant, and how to use them better in the right areas. Also, do let us know about, you know, your experiences, your first-hand experiences with these technologies. Let us know how it was, if you agree or disagree with some of the points that we've made. So we'll get right into it, starting with the drawer systems, which the Hettich German brand, they basically call it an Innotech or Architech. They have different varieties in that technology, and Blum has it in tandem box. That's what they call that. These are channels which have very high durability. They generally have a life of around 8 to 10 years. In case of Blum, it might be a little higher also. They have great load bearing capacity. They come in from 30 kg to 50 kg, sometimes 60 kg load bearing capacity as well, which makes it very ideal to be used in a kitchen environment where you need to have, you need to store very heavy items like your pulses, your rice, flour, cooking oils, and drums of them, as well as, you know, you might have crates of cans or soft drinks. This makes it necessary, and it provides very ease of access in your kitchen for all these requirements. So these are also a very advanced version of channels, which are somewhat recent. Most of the time we used to use telescopic channel in this industry, but these are much more advanced. They are much more durable for kitchens because they are completely covered. So there's a very less chance of grains, flour, cooking oil to, you know, getting stuck or even having access to the moving parts of these channels, giving them a great life and you know, very easy to clean also and maintain. It has a very superior soft close mechanism. It's very easy, very smooth in movement also, which provides a very pleasant experience in your cooking. So you are able to, you know, keep down, access heavy items, heavy storage, and you know, just push them, give them a slot, slight push, and they'll go inside in a very smooth movement, ending in a noiseless closing of the drawers. So which you know, makes sure that, you know, the already somewhat noisy activity of cooking becomes more pleasant. It also makes sure, as compared to telescopic drawers, these high-end drawers can also come in much more bigger width of a drawer size, and they don't lose their alignment. The movement does not hamper that much, again, which makes sure that you have more access to your storage in a much more easier way as compared to a telescopic channel. Now we're going to come up to the telescopic channel. These are generally ball bearing telescopic channels which are used like for a very long period of time. I think since the 1920s they were probably invented, and they have ever since been a very integral part in most of the furniture and kitchen items throughout the world. Now the problem with these are that these are ball bearing channels, and when you install it in a kitchen place, they generally are the moving parts are in open, and that's why they have a lot more exposure to, you know, all kinds of material that you might be cooking with. It might be masalas, it might be rice parts, it might be grains, and that is the number one reason why these channels actually fail in a kitchen environment, because a lot of these things get stuck in it very quickly, and you know, the ball bearings start to come off or they get damaged. And again, because these are ball bearing parts, if even one of the ball bearings is damaged, or you know, the channel part is slightly damaged, it affects the movement of the entire product, leading to very deteriorated quality of sliding movement, as well as you know, storage of it and soft close mechanism of it. So it is so that's why it's not advisable that you actually take it in a kitchen environment, because their load bearing capacity is also not that high, the movement, the smooth sliding movement in which, you know, you can just push the drawer, a heavy duty drawer, and they can just go in, that is also lacking in a telescopic channel. They generally require a much more harder push so that the entire drawer can go in. Also, people generally use telescopic drawers with wire baskets. Some of these wire baskets are, if procured, you know, locally or in somewhat a cheap manner, they are generally not a food grade. The food grade chemicals are not used in making these wire baskets, which actually, you know, makes it hazardous or somewhat poisonous if you are going to use it as a place where you're going to store all these food items. So one should look into that as well. And apart from that, telescopic channels are generally, we guys use it in furniture sometimes, but they are somewhat outdated as compared to the other advanced channels. And so we prefer the Hetech or the Blum tandem boxes to telescopic channels in a modular kitchen of today's age. Thank you everybody. Thank you for watching the video. I hope you guys were able to learn more about it and you'll be able to take better decisions when you're going out and trying to buy your own modular kitchen. You know, we guys are happy to help. Do share, like and subscribe our channel. Let other people know who are making, you know, their kitchens, their houses, make their job a bit more easier. You can watch some other videos and you know, let us know what you think about it.